So this is the 1909 Dining Precinct. Let me show you around. The whole thing with chunky noodles and with Sichuan food generally is a delicious red oil. A white t-shirt was definitely the wrong choice. This is what's known as a teishoku, or a set meal in Japanese. So I've got my rice soup, a bit of a side dish, and of course, my main meal as well. Don't worry if you're not too good with the chopsticks. In Japan, it's totally acceptable to eat sushi just with your fingers. My favorite thing about yamcha, it's hot. There is nothing like proper charcoal to create that.